हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू आवर चैप्टर नंबर 14, वाटर। इन द वीडियो नंबर 1 ऑफ दिस चैप्टर वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस अबाउट यूजेस ऑफ वाटर, सोर्सेज ऑफ वाटर, वेयर डू वी गेट द वाटर फ्रॉम। वी गेट वाटर फ्रॉम पॉन्ड, लेक, सी, ओशन एक्सेट्रा, बट वी विल कंटिन्यू दिस चैप्टर इन दिस वीडियो, दैट इज़ वीडियो नंबर 2। वी ऑल नो दैट 2/3 पार्ट आवर अर्थ इज कवर्ड विद वाटर, but still we face problem of water. This is because water in ocean, sea is saline, that is salty, which is not fit for our drinking. We use fresh water, means water which is fit for drinking, is limited on earth. But still ocean play an important role in supplying the water that we use. Now you may think how ocean water come to pond, lake, well that we use, but before knowing that you should know about evaporation and condensation. In the previous class you have discussed or you have learned about evaporation and condensation. Now what is evaporation? Evaporation is nothing but it is the conversion of water into water vapor on heating. And what is condensation? Conversion of water vapor into water on cooling. If you are talking about evaporation example, then you might have seen that water split on the floor dried up after some time, wet cloth dried after some time. We have also know how salt is obtained from the sea, that is due to evaporation. Evaporation of water in the sunlight and evaporation also take place in shade. You have seen that when you keep any water in sunlight and when you kept anything on shade, the evaporation rate may be different, but evaporation take place. Evaporation in sunlight is faster as compared to evaporation in shade. If you are talking about condensation, you have also noticed that condensation take place when we take a glass of water which is totally chilled or ice cubes are present there. Then you can observe some droplets of water outside this glass. From where this droplet came? You know, water vapor is already present in our atmosphere, and when this water vapor from the atmosphere come near the cold surface of icy cold water of the glass, it convert or it condense to form water droplet. Clear? Okay. Now we also know that evaporation also take place in plant. The leaves of plant evaporate some amount of water. This evaporation is known as transpiration. Clear about this? Now we'll continue our next thing, how clouds are formed. You know, the heat of sun evaporate the water from water bodies, that is like ocean, sea, river, lake, etc., and convert it into water vapor. This water vapor combine with dust particle present in the air to form cloud. This cloud are carried from one place to another by wind. When temperature and pressure condition are changed, the water vapor of cloud again condense to form water. Clear? Now you are able to give the answer how clouds are formed. After this we'll discuss the next topic, that is what is water cycle, but it will be in our next video. Got it?